coming!
Hey, what's going on, guys? DJS here. Got another TNT video for you guys. This is my Tactical Nuke Tuesday series, and every Tuesday, or almost every Tuesday, I bring you guys a Tactical Nuke. And, you know, the thing is the other week I missed the nuke again because it was a DLC week. And, you know, it's unfortunately because Tuesday is the DLC days and when new games drop. So sometimes it is a pain. But here is another TNT video. And this is a nuke on Wasteland. And I use this turret. I use the turrets on this map more often than not, because if you figure out where the spawns are for the enemies, you can either use a turret. There's three of them on this map. You can use one of them to get kills, and so I'll show you guys that I use it pretty effectively and end up getting quite a few kills with the turret and making this happen. So you just have to kind of predict where the enemy's at, and it's kind of crazy that I ended up getting this in TDM. I've gotten a couple of them in TDM now, it seems like, and I actually got two of these in a row. Like when I got this gameplay, I ended up getting another one like on the same map in TDM, and I was like, oh, this is weird. But you can see right here, most of my team's kind of on the other side, so I know that their team's kind of over in this area. So I'm just kind of scoping them out. Yeah, I'm camping a little bit, but I know they're spawning on the other side over there, so I'm like, I might as well just give this a little bit of a go and use my turret, and the guy's shooting at me and missing, and I'm shooting him and I'm missing. I'm like, what's going on here? I can't hit that guy. I saw him walking around over there, but now all of my teammates are gone out of that area, so I know that there's a bunch there, and I know that I've killed two guys, so they know that they know I'm here, but I'm still dinking around with it, and I just drop it. The other thing is a huge tip is to, when you grab it, make sure you're laying down on the ground. Then you can see right here, when you jump off of it, you're laying down and you can't get shot as easily. So I know that these guys are going to be rushing me. I'm waiting for my team to start heading over this direction, maybe to help me out more, but I don't see anybody over there. And so I'm just going to keep pulling the trigger here, and I end up getting a couple more double kills. And then I can see there's a guy coming around the side. I was like, okay, there's a guy coming around the backside, it looks like, so I'm going to go ahead and try to flank him and run over here as quick as I can. So pretty funny nuke, though, that I ended up being able to pull this one off. And it's always just fun. Wasteland TDM, or just Wasteland in general, if your air support gets up and they don't shoot it down, it's just an amazing feeling. Yeah, man, I felt pretty good. I ended up getting a couple of them on Wasteland, like I mentioned, and I haven't done an open lobby yet for Modern Warfare 2. I will try to do one this weekend. You know, summertime is actually really crazy because I DJ a ton, and especially on the weekends. Friday nights, usually the wife wanna hang out, and then Saturday, depending on the day, you know, she works or has clinical rotations or for whatever for her school. I guess I call it work, but it's her school. But look at this, dude. Look at this multi right here. Bam! That was a five piece right there. That was pretty awesome. And following it up with some more. And they just keep spawning there. I'm like, oh, this is going to happen. I was like, yes, this is going to happen. Since I can see them all just spawning here, I knew that they weren't going to be able to shoot down my air support. So I just kept on making it rain, and then I ended up getting the nuke right there with another triple. But yeah, man, I'll try to do an open lobby this weekend. If you don't follow me on Twitter, check out the description. Go check out my Twitter. It's at DJHESSSS, 4 S's. And I'll try to do it something in Saturday afternoon. And look at this guy. This guy totally messed up everything, dude. He ended up killing me as I got out, and because he did that, I ended up getting my nuke. So the dude was trolling me, and he killed me after I got out of my AC-130. I don't know if he was just being nice or what, but regardless, I got my nuke. Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's just the funniest thing when that happens, and dudes just troll you for the nuke, and or you do. Usually they try to kill you before you get the nuke, but in this case, I ended up getting it. Anyway, have a good one, guys. Thanks for watching, and check back next Tuesday for another nuke. Otherwise, check back on a daily, and I have just random content that I'm posting. Borderlands 2 and zombies and whatever else. Peace, guys.